Marcus Girardi was there covering him.
I talked about four plays ago about finishing.
Niners be a little bit more aggressive here today in week 17.
Third down and 10. Keenum under pressure. Steps up, fires middle of the field, and a leaping attempt by Kripke. He can't hang on. Broken up by Cromartie, who we just...
Freeman slips a tackle in the backfield, and that is brought down. It'll be a loss of five. Marcus Cromartie.
Stays in a quarterback, and that's going to be a loss of a yard out in the flat.
Cromartie and coverage is all over it. We've got Keith Reeser out there who's having a very nice camp. Cromartie's making a move to safety, and really smart by Jim O'Neill, cross-training a lot of the corners at safety. Well, and really, we always hear the more you can do in a pinch, but to me, it's bigger than that.
Chip Kelly, obviously Marcus Cromartie has the hands on Monty Whitehead. His knee is on the ground. If they wanted a challenge, they would.